Alright, welcome back everybody. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Now we're gonna try and depending on how much time we have or whatever. We're gonna try and sell some grains via the boat. And then we still have to wanna clean up the yard. That was another thing with the update. This silo accepts more stuff, so basically everything in the garbage strewn about. Should be able to dump in there. And then I kind of want to get a trailer to start selling propane and gas and stuff, but I think we're kind of already way under budget. Or not under budget, but
I've already lost a ton of money.
And then should probably get going here because I finally looked at some analytics on, because my computer was on, uploading another scooter video, and people only tend to watch the videos for a few minutes, so I probably lose people before I even do anything. It's not how low we're going to keep up with this Let's Play. I feel like we should, because we got some of you going. I don't want to abandon it, but... excuse me. I get a bunch of other maps, or... could be another thing, could just start up another Let's Play, like, when I'm already, it just wouldn't be from the beginning, it would be already whatever I've started with it. I've already forgotten, I have no idea what's going on. And another thing I kind of want to do, like, I don't know if I'm going to, probably should do it soon, is I'm always dancing around the, being full on my mods, so. I probably should be a lot more picky and actually, in all honesty, go back and, like, unless it's already something that's already in this map or some other map I'm gonna start up, like, should just delete all of the mods and then maybe continue going forward by sticking with, like, a theme, like, kind of like with these kind of, whatever. So for example, download all of the tractor mods, or I kind of already have the... all the car ones, like, I think I mentioned something about that before. I want to figure out a way to actually do everything with just a car. And then, yeah, I could just delete everything and just try out all the tractors or all the trailers or all the semis, because there's a lot of semis, but don't usually use them, and because I'm so full on space, so... one thing I've been more picky about because I don't use them, but it would be an option to do all the trucks. Okay, now I think you dump it in here and then you can jump in the boat and take it out of here in the boat. So let's see here. It's going somewhere. Now... do I just jump on the boat, or how do I get on the boat? I guess so. There we go. Enter vehicle. Sweet. Start filling. Yes, please. Alrighty. Load this here boat up, and then we can drive over to the boat unloading station 2, I think it said was it's the highest priced hit. That's gonna be up by the sawmill, so we're gonna have to go up here. We're gonna go right up around the corner. Try not to get this one stuck. Oh, yeah, isn't there like that's right, there's like no gas. Gotta try and get gas in this thing before anything. I think somebody had a problem with this, I think, though. Maybe not. I like how these things sound like a truck. Okay. There we go, that's a little better. That looks kind of weird. And I also can't see where the sides of the boat are in that way. zoom up. Oh, okay, there, dummy. I'm just zoomed in all the way. I can zoom out. So we're gonna go sell this. Thank you for everyone for watching and subscribing and likes. It's like I gotta go on the computer more often because my phone doesn't give me half my notifications and never shows me when there's like people like videos. Basically, just every now and then will give me notification about new subscribers or something. So we'll see where we're going with the future, whether we continue with this or maybe regardless I'll just start up another let's play on another one of my maps I already got or delete them all and get space for the mods. That's probably what I should do, like I've talked about before, because I typically only I start playing one for a long time. See? Now how come those the AI boats sound like boats and you sound like a pickup? I do, speaking of which, I do fit under this, right? Yeah, it looks like it. So there's those like red cones, like do not go there. Shoot, I do fit under there. And I'm I think I got the other one stuck before I even got this far, so hopefully I fit. It's gonna be like one of those fail videos of the truck driving on the bridge. Yeah, it looks like we got room. Woo! Look out. Now we gotta get around this corner without beaching ourselves. There it is. Maybe we'll attempt to get him out of there. Because you can't cycle to these things like vehicles. Sell the grains first. How come I can't honk? There we go. Yeah. Maybe screwed up the cones and everything. Of course, even if I do get it dislodged, then how do you get in it? I thought it was over here. Closer attention with update videos. Alright, there's something. Yeah. Yep. Money, 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 money. Of course, now we gotta drive all the way back, too. There we go, 32 grand, okay. Now, do we try and go back without any course, or try and dislodge this guy and potentially get two boats stuck, rendering both useless? See, it looks like the thing's floating. Let's see if we can knock him out of there. I think this might work. Try to give him a better push than that. As long as we don't go by these cones. I can't back up. I think I did it. I did it, folks. I beached both boats. Brendan, I'm both useless. Back this guy up. All right, there we go. So I've rendered both the boats useless. Now we gotta train. Hurry up and sell sunflowers. They were going down in price. It's alright, I like driving the trucks anyway. Sunflowers we were gonna sell next. And that's all we really have, so. We got a boat unload station 1. Hurry up and get there because it's going down. It's all the way up on this one at the very end. It's the very last. Very last row. Probably almost 20 grand. That almost takes us out of our deficit, so maybe we can buy the propane trailer anyway. Even though it pushes farther into the hole. Hopefully once we sell the propane, it'll make us money. Another match that type of stuff does, so. But you also have to pay for the propane. Another couple of other maps have to wait. You usually like double your money. Yeah, drive like a madman. We go all the way over here and all the way. That was kind of weirding me out with the dual cones there. I don't know if they were necessary on that side. I don't even think you can get a boat there. Maybe if you come around the other side of the other side or something. No. Not important now. So these sunflowers. is going to be all the way to the left side. We're used to going to the right, but this was added in. Something all the way down here. Hopefully we can sell it via the road. Don't think that's it, though. We're going to have to be careful. Because that's probably something else. Yeah, that's the sunflower oil factory. How much are they paying? I think that's 1486, so a lot less. So maybe we can't even get there. Looks like we cannot get to the... That's only available by the boat. It looks like. So I screwed... I really did screw myself by, beaching that boat. Unless you can... Can I drive around on the, No. No way. Well, that stinks. Hence why it says boat unloading, though, but hey. So, I guess we're going to have to sell at Sunflower Oil Factory. Because it looked like we could have driven to the first, the one where we just sold, but I'm not taking the chances driving all the way back there. This will be the third highest. And it's still only almost 1,500 liters, so it's still going to be, whatever, 13 and a half, 14 grand here. Let's see. Still definitely in the hole. Only by 5 grand though, so. Maybe we will. You gotta spend money to make money, right? So, what about this now? Your propane holding things are gonna be in miscellaneous. All the way at the very end, depending on how many mods you have. Like you said, I have too many mods, so I probably should start deleting everything. I'm going to go with this one because it's the cheapest. Let's see, it holds all the whatever. Holds everything. It's basically your normal one from the stock game, but it's modded to hold everything, so. That's 10 grand. Yeah, let's do it. Let's buy that. And then we'll switch to the other truck. Actually, let's be smart about this. To save some time, I did this with the harvester earlier when I had to go pick up the header. Let's just... Set him to the shop. There we go. And then we'll just tab over to him and we don't have to drive down there. We just gotta drive back. However, I'm not totally clear as to where you buy the propane. I would imagine the gas station. So, slow down, Bessie. Where's the gas station? This says silo, so. I don't know if you could buy. Yeah, it's right there, so might as well spin in there real quick, see if you could buy propane there, but I don't think so. Otherwise, actually, yeah, it looks like we kind of keep just going straight and hang left, so. Should we, yeah, maybe we'll just do that anyway instead of time's coming up, so instead of even trying to go to the biogas plant, should try the gas station first. So it looks like instead of getting on the bridge, trying to get on the hill to go up the hill. Yeah, I can talk. Stay straight. Once we get there, we'll see what's the better prices of fuel or propane. See what we're gonna make more money on. Oh yeah, there was a shark. I'm not gonna turn around or I'll fall in the lake, but he added sharks on this map and a plane. So, hanging on left here. It looks like it. No. That left. Yeah, that's a good. Kind of weird. Is there a field here? I guess grass, but it's kind of a odd place for it. We can drive through. See how this looks like it's not even a gas station. It's just. It's just fuel though. I guess we're selling, is that what we want? Not really, but see, we're gonna have to figure out where you get the. Probably should have watched some of those videos better, but where do you get the propane? Actually, no one's buying that. This is the, I don't want to screw myself and buy this because it doesn't look like it's even the right. It doesn't even look like it's fuel. By the boat. Shoot, there's one right on my farm. Darn it. Well, thank you for watching and subscribing. That was another snafu. So I'm pretty sure that's not even what I want to buy to. That's not even the fuel I want to buy to sell. That's to, like, put in the tractors, I think. I don't know. Probably just paranoid because I don't want to spend the money. I played on other maps, and I thought it was fuel on other maps, though, so. I don't know if we'll make it up in time, but we'll try and go by the our farm. If not, that's probably to be continued to see where we get this stuff from. Oh, that's right. I think there's a propane tank up by the gold thing. Pretty sure up by the, but yeah, that's like, that's where you sell it though, isn't it? Yeah, that's where you sell it, I think.
Where do I get it?
Where am I, man? Yeah, so there should be. Let's see if that's the same stuff. And there's two of them over. The other one's diesel exhaust fluid, I'm pretty sure. Oh shoot. This does the I think it filled it. Yeah, it filled up the truck. Not the trailer. Even though I have the trailer selected. So what the heck? Now what do I do with this stuff? Unload here, right on the ground. Damn it. Totally just screwed up, because now I can't do anything with this stuff, I don't think. Take a tour of everything. Should be able to fill out of here too. Cause it takes, there we go. Cause it takes water. Alright. I don't think you can sell water. Doesn't look like it's... Nope, no one buys water.
It's about that anyway, so thank you for watching and subscribing, and I'm gonna have to figure out how you even get propane.
Because, I don't know. This is sewage over here. This comes from, like, the biogas plant. It's sewage or digestate. That's gonna be slurry over there. If I had cows. This is gonna be water. Oh, wait. Shit. Probably gonna cut off right on me. There's tanks over here or something. Keep forgetting about this. You big dummy. Yeah, that's a ticket.